fs lambda. Suffix x stand for sine transform. Therefore, Fourier sine transform is given by root 2 by pi integral from 0 to infinity f of u into sine lambda u du. The value of this integral we denote as Fourier sine transform. It is given by or obtained by f of x is equals to root 2 by pi integral from 0 to infinity. Value of f of s, or sine transform here, fs lambda into sine of lambda x d lambda.